Hello guys, it's your boy Chijos. I'm back again. So guys, today we are going to be training Hector Bellerin, Benedetto Martinez, 99 rated Ronaldo to the mass level, and again we are going to be training Croft to the mass level. So let's start with Hector Bellerin. Make sure you check my channel to watch all these players' mass ratings. So we'll start with Hector Bellerin to train him to the mass level and also review his stats. You know, we got him from the Messi gift pack. So let's quickly train Bellerin and also review his stats to see what he's got. So can he get up to maybe 94 rating? Let's find out. So here we go. You know, he's a very good right back. Bellerin is a very good right back. So having him in your team is good, especially if you play counter-attacking football. He's very, very fast. I think his speed and acceleration is very, very good. So he's very good for counter-attacking football. So let's get more trainers to completely train him before we move to Benedetto. So let's completely train him. So guys, I hope you guys got top players. As for me, I got a top rated player. So today we just go train them and review their stats, which is very, very important. So he's 94 rated. Not bad. That is a very good rating for a right back. So let's quickly review his stats to see what he's got. So let's see what his details are like. He's 25. Okay, so let's quickly check out. He can play as a right midfielder too, and as a right back. Not bad. So let's see more of his attributes. His attributes, his ball control, dribbling, and tight possession is okay. So let's see his defensive awareness. So look at the speed and acceleration. It's very, very good. So this is good. He's very good for attacking football, and his stamina and balance is okay. But his defensive awareness, ball winning, and aggression is not okay because he's a right back. He's an offensive right back. So I think he goes forward a lot because of that pace. So his skills, these are his skills. Okay, he's got good skills, but you can give him more using skill token. His inspire is dribble on the break, and his offensive fullback. So he can play in both sides of the wing, and his both sides of the defensive line, both right and left back. So he's come playing style defense, his speeding bullet and early crosses. So guys, that is it on Hector Bellerin. The next person is Benedetto. So see you guys in that video. Peace out.